Logan says, if this really is the calm spell, Drax is at our mercy. But Giles, what will you do? Won't you come with us? I always wanted to help you beat up bad guys. Logan says, let's make for Grimwulf. Giles says, right. All for one and one for all. Logan fits the chip back in. The engraving is complete. It is calm. Who will take the calm spell? Pick a spot to write it down. I guess Giles? His magic point is... magic points are really low, though. Plus one if he's lying. Let's give it to Logan in place of Venom 1. The spell is written in Logan's book. Calm is engraved on a stone monument. Does he speak? It's Daniel still. He is non-interactable. I made it a little bit. So we got Giles back. What's he using? Giles levels up. Good, he gotta catch up with us a little bit. Not sure if he's was level 13 or is turning 13 now. He just gained another level. Oh my god! Another level. How many levels is he gonna go up? Well, he's 17 now, so this is probably it. Look at that, magic points 205 now. Well, you're doing better now. Kinda bothers me that we have that space in between. I'm gonna save. That was kind of insane. Oh, I forgot to see what he's carrying. I got distracted by all the leveling. Lion Lance, Chainmail, and Wolf Shield. Well, I got that stuff for... I didn't give Marcus the, the Lion Lance yet. Alright. I'm gonna fight our way through these guys. It's gonna be another Devil episode. Ah, caught me at the end there. Cool. got a healing rod. Man, I'm sad Marcus is gone. This is my favorite, the best magey type. What do you have as far as spells? Stinky stuff. Mm. Oh! I want to give him the cure too. Sorry guys, I gotta go back. Well, I should just finish this guy off. Close enough. Let's go back to the guy. I was passing by there too, and I was like, do we want to go there? And yeah, we wanted to go there. Because I want everyone to know Kira too. Yeah. Man, things are a little tough this time. Oh, right here. No need for games. I like it. Giles will take it and put it in place of waste one. Thank you very much. Oh, which way is the bridge? A vest? A vest. Attack 187. Oh wait, not attack. Defend. Alright, we're selling the vest. And what's the other thing we found? A healing rod. We have one of those already. We'll sell the healing rod and the vest. Evades. No evading. Very bad, very bad. Yeah, see, that was CD music. This is not. See if this guy says anything new. Nope. Alright. So we're continuing on. I mean, no one's gonna buy anything, right? This guy is a locksmith. Alright. Even Giles can one-shot the imp now. That time he couldn't. Not much the same. Kind of quiet. Just killing the same old stuff. Interested to see what happens over at, what do you call it? Now the calm spell, we use it on Drax? Not clear about that. Is it supposed to calm him down? Doesn't inspire confidence. Alright, we gotta fight a lot of imps. Ethan's asleep. It didn't heal the fool that time. Logan's awake. Hooray, we're all awake. That's better. That's not better. Crazy music. Back in. Damn, the music kicks in like that. Don't miss. Or evade or whatever. Get money for that stuff. The swords or lances, whatever. Well, no one in there. Oh! Hello! I've gotta kill all you guys. Pretty sure, anyway. Thank you. Oh, no, you don't. Completely undamaged, because they really don't do physical attacks on you. They just put you to sleep and then poison you and then put you back to sleep and stuff. The secret is in the teapot. Maybe not. Anyone back here? Drax, as usual. How you doing? All right. I like the way he turns to watch us. Yeah. I'm coming! Charging. A sentinel stops Logan. A Logan kills a sentinel. Okay, maybe not right off. Got an herb. I want to be full. Boss battle coming up. Now remember, Logan has the calm spell. Calm one. I don't know what good that does. Hi.
Foolish child. Haven't you learned that you've met your match?
Is that right? Let's get to it, I think he said. Drax says, if you play with fire, you're gonna get burned. We go with that coma again. Alright, so now we try the calm spell on him. All spells are silenced. Okay. Unfortunately, Giles is out of the mix before we could, before we cast it. Well, and we can't cast spells, but we have herbs to heal ourselves, so we're just gonna... Physical attacks. He evades a blow.
That spell... That accursed spell...
You like it?
There's a time to fight, and a time to run. Right now, wisdom dictates that I choose to run. Till we meet again, son of Corwin.
Wisdom dictates, huh? Drax escapes. Zero experience, zero gold, Giles awakens. But victory. Wow. Okay, now the throne is mine. Wahaha. Well, we gotta heal you up. Should I use a... I should probably use an herb. We only have one spot open. So many herbs you have. Okay, let's just use one on him. And then... as a spell... just top him off a little bit more. There you go. Now I'll save. Nothing here. See, we couldn't look around the place before, now we can. There's a secret. Look at that. Oh! Look at that. So they have nothing in here, but there's this table that looks like a section of a racetrack. Okay. I guess we're just coming out and seeing if there's anyone around. Let's check back here before anything. Nope. I wonder why they have that space there. I am not seeing anybody around. Alright. Still no one about, huh? I guess I'm going back to Fort Muir to tell them that they can come back. That it's safe, I guess. Gonna fight a few things because we still need money for that those weapons. If we can still get them. We'll get them again. Four points. No effect, except you're dead. One more for the road. Or for the town. Why so glum, chum? Ditto? Have you really chased Drax out of Grimwulf? Golly! Oh, Jim Neighbors over there. Apollo says, have you saved Grimwulf? By the Seeker! See ya! Bye. Grimwulf is freed? But you look beat. Rest here for now. Stop bossing me around and shoving me into this bed. I'm happy that that guy, Drax, didn't blast you again. Thanks. Kind of embarrassing. There's a shop there. Oh, that's the locksmith guy. The ship sure is running late. Maybe Port Norris is invaded like Grimwulf was. Darwin says, all your problems are my fault. Oh, Seeker. Brother John says, we're all having a hard day's night. Oh, Seeker. So what do I do now? Head back to Grimwulf again? I do want to buy those things, maybe. The town will be populated once more. Let's go back over there. Get some more money from these guys. Bye! Okay. save here. Kill eat. One more for the bridge. Oh damn. That happened quickly. I should have cast the other one. Yeah, I should have. I wasted 5 magic points. Okay. Are you kidding me? I get to move forward. And then there was one. Hunters on the scent? Is that what it said? These are new. Hunter 1. What does it say? Cast mute? Evades blow. Cast flame. Flame 3. Those are different. Oh, he was that low? Didn't realize he was that low in points. We still have this scary music. Apollo says, where did everybody go? Oh no! Perhaps they've been imprisoned in a town somewhere? Alright. They've been put into this teapot. Back here. Maybe I have to push that table too. Okay, music is crazy over here. Ah, look at that! I don't think that would move before, because that was very easy. I mean, it wasn't trying to move it before. Oh! Mayor Walter says, look who's here! Did the imps capture you too? No, Mayor Walter. Drax has fled. The town is yours again. No way! Yes way, Walter! Freedom at last! Hey, that looks like Marcus over there. Is he hurt? He's like laying down. Giles says that anyway. Mayor Walter says, that Drax fella beat him bad. Seeker, Giles says, those bruises look painful. Marcus says, "Ow! Who's there?" "Ethan! Prince Logan! Giles!" Logan says, "Marcus, Doom's Tear, that's what it's called. Where is it?" "That fiend Drax took it. Ouch." Ethan says, "But Marcus, why have you betrayed us?" "It was Drax. He paid me to spy on you. Prince Logan, I have to explain. I set Giles up so you'd blame him. Well, you know. Then, when you almost had the calm spell, I tried to stop you. You already figured that I took Doom's Tear from you. When I handed it over to Drax, he went nuts, laughed and had me whipped. He's really crazy. That's when I realized I was on the wrong team." Sure realized that already. "But you... ow! You risked your lives for others, and I betrayed you. I deserve your mercy. Arg!" Walter says, "That's plain as day. Let's get upstairs." Drax is on the run. Grimwulf is free at last. Can peace be far? $500 EP. Logan levels up. Okay. And Ethan levels up. And Giles levels up. Mayor Walter says, "We're safe here. Marcus can stay in my place." Logan says, "Thank you for your help, Mayor. That Drax is still loose." Ethan says, "Where did the false king run to?" Giles says, "Maybe he's gone to Rockbird. He could hide in the big city." Okay, Rockbird is like east and north from here. It's pretty far. Mostly north. Walter says, "That's plain as day." He said that again. "But I need a favor. My brother Matthew lives in Rockburg. The latest news is that the city was overrun." Sounds familiar. "I'm plenty worried. Can you check and see if he's safe? For your help, this room is yours when you want it." Okay, so Marcus can't come with, at least not yet. My brother Matthew... same thing. Marcus says, "What can I do? I'm too ashamed to move." Wait a second. I want to move it. I can't move it? Wah. All right. "Hi, I'm offering a rare iron lance. Get yours today." All right. We'll see what we can get over here. Let's talk to everybody else first. "You boys don't kid around, do you?" Paolo says. "Not like that loser Cameron. What a waste of skin he is." Yeah, Cameron was cool. "Let my Cameron go." "So you're looking for adventure, eh? Try Cave Chris." Okay, that's on the way to Rockburg. "Many brave souls have been lost therein. It's in the hills north of here, and is the home to a vicious critter, the Beholder." Oh my god. "None have succeeded in getting out with the treasures of the cave, powerful weapons and armor." Sounds like a tough dungeon indeed. I think we'll go to Rockbird first, make sure we can rest there and stuff. A beholder, though. I wonder if it's going to be anything like the D&D-style beholder. Right. I'm going to sell a couple things. We randomly found a vest. You can have that. And an extra healing rod. Sweet. Because we already have one. You can equip it, and I'm pretty sure you can heal people with that. It's no good for attacking with. I'm selling tele-lenses. These babies will knock your socks off. Use them every day. To be on the safe side, keep about 10 with you. We don't really have the inventory space for 10. I'm not gonna buy any right now. You won't regret it. They're addictive. Once you use one, you can't be without. Have a look. Okay, yeah, he's only selling tele-lenses. I wonder if he'll buy anything, though. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I bought one. Okay. That's fine. I want to go sell. $150. Another deal, then. Miss Know-It-All? In Far Lane, they have peace because their queen is strong. That's King Rowan's sister, you know. He's a good king, but not strong like her. Okay. Loomis, can't be wrong. Brother George says, Rockbird's a long and winding road, and hard as granite. And he means the way to Rockburg. Yeah, I'll talk to him about that. I did talk to you, right? Okay. Alright, let's... I'm gonna buy one of these iron lances for 4,000. Now he has the glaive. He has an iron lance already, Ethan. Jaws has the Lion Lance. Okay, so... So Lion Lance, attack 128. $219. Now we need to buy one more. For Giles now. Oh no, wait, Giles needs a few other things. Did I get it? I'm not sure. I wasn't paying attention fully. It's never a good thing. Iron Lance, I got it. Okay, so... Attack 128. 218, wow. Up 90 points, that's significant. So, just... Iron Lance... Iron Lance, a Lion Armor, Lion Shield. Okay, so we're good. We just need to outfit Giles with the Lion Armor and Lion Shield. But first, we're gonna sell these things so we have room. Lion Lance as opposed to Iron Lance. Easy to mix up. And the Glaive. Nice. You know, I wonder if that helps with. That's a lot of money, but I wonder if that helps with defense as well. I'm gonna go without, though. I have a feeling it does. Okay, so we need... Lion Armor and Lion Shield. So Giles going defend 55 to, I think, 100. 75. Oh, this will make it 100. 75 to 100. And now I'll sell those two things. Chainmail. I'm surprised chainmail fetches that much. Telelens. I have two now. That's fine. Well. We're rested up and everything else. Hoping get another party member soon to fill up that space in between. It bothers me for some reason. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we head towards Rockburg. See you then, and always seek adventure.